Study time! It's study time! Student study time! If we want to make study cake, we want to go into the kitchen. This is the kitchen.
You don't look disabled at all. You look sexy.
Why I? When you are in the kitchen, you have to be careful that you don't drop the study cake on the floor. Or punch your grand.
It's possible, she's a slut.
What else do we like when we're in study cake?
Whether study beef?
And peas pudding. Wait, right, we're gonna make a TV show! We gotta make a TV show, we gotta make no study cake. You fry your study cake in a fry. You put your study cake in the pan.
In the pan, I lie down.
You fry it for 3 minutes. And
how long do you fry it for?
6 minutes.
Three whole minutes.
And after you've done the study cake and it's all fried, you take the study cake in and you can put it in a George Foreman grin.
George Foreman. Johnny Foreman grill.
If you can't afford a Johnny Foreman grill, you can stick it in the toaster. And what you have to do is you put it in the tray underneath and you get study juice. No, the juice comes out with study juice. And
study
then
juice.
A study sandwich.
85% fat. You boy, you're going to pour it in the frying pan, weren't you? You that bastard.
Oh. What you're going to do is you're going to
Be
careful with drinking study juice because it's more dangerous than whiskey. And then when you drink
lots of plutonium
and you drink lots of whiskey at night and then you get a hangover in the morning. With study cake, you grow fingernails
and then your eyelids.
And if you're not careful, your Manchester, oh no, your Newcastle football shirt will get covered in study juice.
Oh no!
And you have to do the dance challenge with Paul Ross.
Dance challenge.
And then you stick some study juice in there, like, what's the study juice doing?
It's like porno. You only need a little bit, like, it's stronger than fucking vodka. Mixed with uranium.
Yes, pretty much. It's like Chernobyl, over again.
Too much.
Like 1987 in Russia or Chernobyl, where were that one? It's fucking deadly.
It's in the Ukraine, I think.
Is it?
Aye, aye.
I've never been on Newcastle.
Oh!
I got the bus once and it took me to fucking Blackpool.
I was born on the bus from Blackpool.
I don't even know if those places are close. We asked the questions. Would you like know how to make a study cake? If you would, just write it down on a letter and post it to P.O. Box
study.com.
Mr. and Mr. Study Face. P.O. Box Study Lane. Study Share. And then we make
Study Town.
Dino time. And then what you do, like, is you get lights and growth into my eyes and you'll probably all go out of focus.
Why aye? Do you want to focus?
Why aye? Why don't you show the people how to dilute the fluid?
I'm scared of the water, like.
It's alright, like.
It looks at me.
Why don't we do it like it's a documentary? And, no, okay.
Study time!
Well, why don't you?
She will get you in a fucking study tube before she dies of old age.
I can see two cameras.
How many now?
Still two cameras. You will. What we should do, like, is we should probably do a little voiceover and I pretend I'm making study juice because I pretend we fried a study like blue paper. Here's what we did.
Here's one I made.
And you do a voiceover while I'm doing study juice.
All right, here goes. And now we pour the study juice under the study tap for the study water and you put the study face and fill it up.
Is it study juice? It tastes like ham and peas.
And whey.
Let's take the study quickly before you do a shit, like.
It's all right.
What's your shit going to be made out of?
A study poo.
I could do some study juice. That's study juice, that's right.
It tastes like
that's the end of the stockumentary.